I witajcie, jestem Happy, witam was w kolejnym odcinku z naszej serii The Walking Dead 400 dni 400 days. Rozpoczynamy rozdział Bonnie. Historyjkę Bonnie, można tak powiedzieć. To też ona jest chyba krótka. Tak mi się wydaje przynajmniej.
Or lobster claws for hands.
Can I control this snake, or does it have free rein?
Free rein. Well,
I'm thinking.
Think harder.
And how exactly do you think harder? Lobster claws.
Weirdo.
Think of all the crazy stuff you could grab.
All I'm saying is, good luck finding a man if you have lobster hands.
Good thing I'm not looking for one then.
Okay. How about? Oh, never mind. I probably ought to stop bugging you with stupid hypotheticals.
Oh, come on. You'd be a lot less fun.
You've been a lot more fun lately. Feeling better?
I guess I am.
Well, you sure do look better. Well, you gotta admit, anything is an improvement. That came out wrong. What I mean is.
Thanks, jerk.
Hey. That's what I'm here for.
Oh, to remind me how hideous I was.
Nah. Make sure you keep on keeping on. I mean it, though. After we found you, you were still so hooked on that stuff. I never thought you'd make it. You ain't out of the woods yet, I know, but... Well, you've come a long way, Bonnie. And I'm proud of you.
Yeah. I'm a real poster child.
I could see you on a brochure.
Oh, like the ones at the dentist? Before and after, with the puffy face and the yellow teeth.
Just look at her now. Look, you know I ain't going nowhere, right? Long as we're together, I'll be there for you. You ain't gotta worry. You know that.
Co mnie podrywa?
I know. God, Leland. Thank you.
Bonnie.
Leland? Bonnie?
Dee.
Hey, honey. I found us something. What are you two up to?
Just chatting.
Chatting, huh? What about?
Oh, well, lobsters.
Lobsters?
Well, fishing. Figured it'd be worth a shot. For the food, you know.
Leland, you hate fishing.
That ain't totally true.
And how many days you gone fishing? Uh-huh.
What? I go fishing all the time. Thought you didn't.
I am a catch.
Oh, I know it.
I got you a present.
Oh, you shouldn't have. What'd you find?
I'll tell you later. I don't mean to interrupt your chat with your girlfriend, but we gotta get moving. Girlfriend.
So, where'd you get the bag, Dee? Dee?
What's in the bag, Dee?
I told you, it's a surprise.
Hey, Dee, when we get back to camp, would you let me borrow some of that nail polish?
Sure, hon. You like this color?
It's my favorite. And after today, I could use a new coat, you know?
Same here. I feel like a drowned rat with these claws.
Not to interrupt the girl talk here, but, Dee, that bag.
Look, I found it down the road a piece, all right?
Where down the road?
Some place off that-a-way.
Was anyone there?
I don't think so.
You don't think, or you don't know?
Those mean the same thing, Leland.
Just tell us, baby.
You guys sure gang up on me a lot lately.
Honey, that ain't true.
Tell me one time you sided with me in the last week. The last month.
All right. I can't remember one especially, but I know I have.
False. This is how all our fights go. Every time. Now we're standing here in the woods, soaking through, and for what? Don't you want to get to the camp before dark?
I ain't
helping anything, you two.
But you are the one who made me stop.
Irregardless, we could just as easy carry on like this while we're walking.
Oh, I have had it with that attitude.
Attitude.
And now we're standing in this goddamn rain.
No, to zwykła kłótnia małżeńska.
You, Miss Leland, that's enough. It's obvious you can't win this one, so why even bother trying?
Bonnie, I appreciate you trying to help, but let me handle this, all right?
Thank you, Bonnie. Finally, someone makes some damn sense around here.
Bonnie, darling, I'm sorry we're...
Darling?
Dee, come on.
Save it. I know what side your bread is buttered on. Yours too.
Dee, now's not the time.
What are you saying?
You know exactly what I'm saying.
Oh, come on now, Dee. No reason to pick a fight.
I'm sorry. I just want to get somewhere where I can change my clothes, and then you and your girlfriend can... Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, God, run. Come on, we gotta move.
What are you talking about?
Oh, shit. Stop going so fast!
Dostałem. Zostawili mi kutasiarze. Ała, aż mnie zabolało. Czy to nie jest ten... To nie był tam ten więzienny bus? Tak, więzienny bus. Na pewno nie tutaj. Nie ma tu nikogo. Fajnie. Idźcie w cholerę. W pierony czy coś. A to wygląda jak ta Stefani i Roman. Aha, to czyli ona ukradła po raz pierwszy. Teraz to się łączy wszystko. Trzymaj. Kurde, głupia myszka. Okej, czy będzie hit hard?
You both.
You, bitch, marry you.
Leland is just a friend. I didn't mean to do this, Dee. I swear to God.
You fucking junkie.
Dee! Dee, did you find her? Honey, I thought they got you back there. Jesus, are you shot? Dee! God, what happened? Oh, Jesus, oh Lord, Bonnie, what happened? Oh my God, Dee! Darling, what happened to you?
Musimy skłamać, tak myślę.
I don't know. I found her like this.
How did this happen? Why didn't you wait for me?
Steph, see something?
This way! Come on!
She deserves a proper burial. We can't just leave her here in a fucking cornfield. We can't leave her like this.
We can't take her with us. What if she turns into one of them things?
She won't do that.
Leland!
Tak, to Roman i ten.
You got anything to say to her?
I'm sorry, Dee. I really truly am.
She loved you, Bonnie. I'm sorry to do this to you, darling. Leave you here. This way.
I know it's hard, but I need you, Leland.
I think I saw something over here.
Huh. They went this way!
What the hell are you doing?
She's gonna die for this thing. I for damn sure ain't leaving it behind.
No cóż, kłamczuszki. Kłamczuszki. Bardziej załatwiona. To został Russell. I później epilog. Aha, i tu też można... Russell, 184 dni. Można osiągnięcie zdobyć. Spotkanie chyba ze starym znajomym, tak to się nazywa. Już easy. Tu mamy truposza. Zwłoki. Wyjaśnię wam, na czym polega to osiągnięcie. Ono jest bardzo proste. Ukryj się, ukryj się. O, to jest właśnie spotkanie ze starym znajomym. Carly.
I see you culling with your girlfriend down there.
Shit, bro.
That's gross, kid. Although I ain't gonna judge what you do with any dead body. However you get your kicks, you know? Look, I don't care what you do to whatever corpse you find.
I wasn't...
What's your name?
Russell.
So you didn't steal that bag. I don't care who you steal from, if you did. Maybe you're in a gang that likes to rob people. I don't know. Are you in a crew? You got some boys wearing hoodies I gotta worry about?
It's mine. I didn't steal it.
All right, good. I don't like thieves. Just get in the car. You're gonna get eaten out here otherwise, and I'm bored. Come on, scoot. Ain't gonna wait forever.
Nah, I'm good, thanks. I don't want to ride.
Jesus.
Huh. These are am sensitive. Set them good. Fine.
Okay. Aha.
Change your mind? Hell yeah, get in, let's tear it up.
A to wszystko przez trupy.
Name's Nate, by the way. Thanks for asking. You thirsty? Here you go.
I'm straight, thanks.
You're not uptight, are you? Is this the fucking apocalypse? This is like nothing.
No, I'm just good, all right?
All right, all right. You want to tell me about where you come from, at least? You must have been with a crew. Can you tail back where you come from? Maybe drop you off, do a double back.
No, tail.
Damn. I retract my question.
There was a girl who I liked, all right?
You're arguing semantics, Russ. Give a pal the deets.
All right. There was seven of us. I didn't have any family there or nothing. They're all at my grand's down in Statesboro. There was a dad who had a daughter about my age. One guy said he used to be a cop, but nobody really believed him. Then a teacher and his wife. The leader was this guy, Steve.
Go back to the daughter.
Steve was a bad dude, but everybody was with him, you know? He said seven was the magic number. Didn't add nobody to me. We found survivors. It was the same every time. He.
Let it out, Paco.
Just. Domy można.
Gonna kill these folks and take their stuff or what? Then bang, they'd be dead. Anyway, I couldn't handle that. After weeks of it, I packed my shit up and figured I could make for Grands alone and try to find my family. I slipped out of there. Could live like that.
So nobody got down with the daughter then?
No, they didn't.
What would you give her? Strong six? Just tell me something about it. How was the rat? Give me a little something. Just a taste. Russ, I'm doing you a service here.
Sure, whatever.
Sure, whatever? Come on. All right, maybe someone who wasn't so near and dear to your heart then.
The fuck?
Come on. Scale of 1 to 10. What do you think? Slamming before she was rotten, right? What do you think? Here, get a look.
Fuck!
Like a 9, right?
Get off me!
Maybe you got high standards.
Help!
If you say 5, I'm gonna flip.
Fuck!
Tell me, Russ.
10, okay? 10, you psycho?
Yeah, that's all I'm talking about. Damn it. Would you load that? Bullets in the glove there.
No, ciekawy typek, nie powiem. Szczególnie na taką podróż. No ale cóż. A, i wszystko toczy się w okolicach tego całego tej całej stacji benzynowej.
Look for some supplies in here. See if we can fill up while we're at it. Don't be mad. Fine, be mad. Just stop being a pussy.
All right.
Oh shit! Go! Get out!
Okay.
Russ! Get the fuck down, man! You don't want to be there! Get to the truck! I'll cover you!
I'll get fucking shot!
No, you won't! I'll cover you! This guy can't hit the broadside of a barn! Just move your ass!
Okay. No, prawie.
Good hustle.
What happened to I'll cover you?
Look how good you did.
All right. What are we gonna do?
First, we're gonna figure out exactly where this asshole is. Just get a quick glance.
Down! No, na dół.
See? Easy. Now we know where he is, fucking get him. All right. Yeah. That's the spirit. Let's push this truck for cover.
Okay.
It's in neutral. Just keep your head down.
Okay.
Shit! Just keep pushing!
No, z oponą, z flakiem.
Shit! Push! End of the road.
What now?
We're gonna get around the side of the building. We gotta go from cover to cover. Seriously, this time. I'm not fucking around.
You gonna cover me?
If we get to that car, we'll be out of the line of fire. Here. You can cover me first. I'm not fucking around. You cover me, then I'll cover you. Or if you wanna go first, that's fine too.
I'll cover you. You go first.
Just shoot at the window and keep that fucker's head down till I get where I'm going. Then throw me the gun and I'll do the same. Ready?
Yeah.
You ready, Russ? Cover my ass now. Remember,
don't stop
shooting. Fire! All right, throw me the gun and I'll cover you. Go!
No tak średnio.
Good job. Now what? We get over there and we should be good. Go.
Thanks.
We're not done yet. Let's see if we can get in around back. Sneak up on this asshole. Follow me.
Spoko.
Man, what are we doing?
Well, we gotta get in there. Fucker shot at us. Russell, relax, man. When this is over, we're gonna take what we can, head on down to your grand's, and have a big old home-cooked meal, all right?
No, nie byłbym tego taki pewny. No to po co się odzywasz, przyjacielu? No sprawdziłem, gdzie mam teraz iść? Okej. Cześć, bo nie...
Walt! Oh!
Get the fuck out of here, you monsters!
Whoa, Gramps!
I told you not to come back here! Think you could just leave your mask at home? And now you're with this fucking spook!
First off, watch the fucking racism. This is my boy. Secondly, I don't fucking know you. We were just passing by like anyone else.
Bullshit! You came back to finish us off and take all our food!
You've lost your goddamn marbles.
She's dying, and now she can see your face.
We've never been here, sir.
Then who shot my wife?
Wasn't us.
You tried to kill us for no goddamn reason. If anything, we should take you out for that.
Please just get the fuck out of here. Please leave us alone.
What do you say, Russ? We just kill these folks and take all their stuff?
No, psycho.
I'm done. That's it, man. I don't know you, and I don't want to.
Can't you take a fucking joke?
Fuck your jokes. I'm sorry. I'm out.
Come on. Can we still be friends?
No.
Zabił ich. No cóż, ta babcia tam była później tym całym świętaczem, ale tamten był chyba gliniarzem. Czterysta dni.
We were right. There are survivors out here.
Still alive? Oh, they're gonna be happy to get rescued. So how many are we talking about?
Kieruj się na północ.
Around 5, I think. They left a note, so at least we know they want to be found. And I can see smoke in the distance. Probably a camp. I'm gonna try to make contact tonight.
Great. Well, just be careful and use your best judgment. We're building a good community here. We want to keep it that way.
Of course.
No, opuszczony. Opuszczony obóz.
Holy shit. Good job. Everything okay?
So far so good. I'm gonna try to talk to him. Wish me luck.
Yeah, good luck. Be careful. Don't try to force him into anything. Just get as many of them as you can.
You got it. Hey, don't
shit. Don't fucking move. Who the fuck are you?
My name is Tavia.
How did you find us?
I found your note. I'm a scout for a growing settlement up north. We go out and look for survivors to rescue them. We have food, clean water, and shelter for everyone. We're offering you a chance to help us out and start over.
God, this sounds too good to be true. I think it is.
Bonnie, get real. Just because she says it's true doesn't mean it is. You should know about that.
Hey, what I told Leland...
Cool it. Guys, look. If I learned one thing from Danny, it's that we have to stick together and protect ourselves.
What? That guy was an asshole. You should be happy he got killed before Shell and Becca joined us.
Why?
Don't worry about it.
Wait, you find survivors? Do you find a lot?
Not as many anymore, but...
Well, we gotta go. Eddie might be there.
Wyatt...
Look, we need people. Plain and simple. You folks can decide if you want to come as a group, or split up, or whatever. But I don't want to be out here in the open after dark. So in a few minutes, I'm gonna be getting back in my car and on my way. Hopefully, at least some of you will follow me.
Well, I'm going.
Maybe we should go too, sis. If Roman is still looking for us, he wouldn't be able to do anything to us there.
There's no way that guy is still looking for you. We've been to that truck stop. There's no one left.
Roman's not a problem. It's following her that'll get you killed.
Look, I know it's a risk, but what else is there? If you guys are going, then so are we.
I don't like this, guys. We should just walk away. I don't trust him.
Of course you don't, Russell. You don't trust anyone.
What will it take to convince you?
I don't know.
Russell, come on.
I don't understand what the problem is. Are you really considering staying out here? Foraging for food like fucking raccoons? I mean, then why did we even leave the photos there?
Well, it could be a trap. What if they want to kill us?
Thank you. Everyone out there is batshit crazy. We've all seen it.
Well, we turned out all right, didn't we?
If we wanted to kill you, you'd be dead already. I had a gun and snuck right up.
Well, what's stopping you?
Exactly. Nothing.
Look, I know you guys are wary, and you have every right to be. You don't know me from a hole in the ground. And yeah, there are some crazy fuckers out there. All I'm here to do is make an offer.
Ciekawe, ile uda mi się przekonać. Ostatnio chyba dwóch zostało. Ten Russell i Vince.
Who wants to come with me?
Yeah, I have to.
No to chyba tylko znowu.
I'm just not sure. We've been out here for so long and seen so much bullshit. But is it really worth getting our hopes up?
Of course it is, Russell. Hope is all we've got left.
But being smart, that's what's keeping us alive.
We have people of all ages in our colony. Teenagers, whole families. It's a chance to reconnect with people the way you used to.
We understand. I think we've all made up our minds.
Well, I guess we have our group. What do you want to do with these?
This is a good thing. I know it is.
Żeby wszyscy... z nami poszli?
How do we know this will work out?
You don't.
Ilu mi się udało przekonać, powiedz mi. Komu odstrzeliłem? No 70% odstrzeliło Justinowi. Czy zostaliśmy walczyć, czy wyszliśmy? O, akurat tu pół na pół było, więc... Czy zostawiliśmy Nate'a, czy zostaliśmy z nim? No, na większość opuściłem. No, widzę, że tu generalnie tak jak większość postąpiłem. No, co prawda tutaj w tym drugim wyborze, no to by wyszło tak pół na pół. Ale myślę, że poszli, stawią, zostali w obozie. No to tak jak myślałem. A znowu nie udało mi się Vince'a i Russella przekonać. Możliwe, że to tam były wybór. Złe wybory dokonałem, czy coś. No ale to nic. Zobaczymy ich w następnym sezonie. W jaki sposób, sami zobaczycie. Więc to było na tyle. Znaczy jedna postać będzie ważna. Tyle wam mogę powiedzieć. Ale na razie ja się będę z wami żegnał. Więc jeśli film się spodoba, zostawcie łapkę w górę. I jak i cała seria, bo to już jest koniec The Walking Dead'a sezonu pierwszego i DLC, to zostawcie łapkę w górę. Jeśli chcecie o coś zapytać, czy dopowiedzieć mi, poprawić, piszcie komentarze. Jeżeli kanał się spodobał i chcecie być na bieżąco z nowymi seriami, subskrybujcie, więc cześć i do usłyszenia.